Hey everybody, welcome back.
Seriously, have to memorize all of this?
Okay, enter Ariel. Hail.
Thanks, Rachel.
Palace empty. Isle in troops. I think I'm ready. Took me five seconds, but I think I'm ready. I think I've memorized the lines. I think I'm ready. I remember this play as a kid, so I think I'm ready.
By accident most strange, bountiful fortune hath mine enemies brought to the shore.
Here, cease more questions. Thou art inclined to sleep. Tis a good dullness, and give it way. I know thou canst not choose.
Come away, servant. Come.
Ah, shit. I'm on.
Oh, shit, I'm on.
That's you.
I am ready now.
Get up there.
Approach, my Ariel. Come.
Damn it.
No problem. I've got this. I just walk to Rachel and say my line.
Oh, God. There we go. People are watching.
All hail, great mistress. I come to answer thy best pleasure.
Most fearless, generous spirit, hast thou performed to point the tempest that I bade thee?
I thought I was ready.
Yea, I have pointed thy tempest, and forsooth, it was the pointiest tempest I ever pointed.
Pointed?
The pointiest. Oh, then I'm well assured. The king's own ship lies pierced upon this storm.
Well done.
Who was so firm, so constant, that this coil would not infect his reason?
Not a soul. The king's son, Ferdinand, was the first man that leaped from his ship and cried.
Hell is empty.
Cried, hell is empty, and all the devils are here.
Yes!
But are they, Ariel? Safe?
Safe, Ariel.
All right. I guess this is when I'm supposed to walk somewhere.
Okay. Here we go.
Not a hair perished, and as thou badest me, I have dispersed them about the isle in troops.
Bravo.
Ariel, thy charge exactly is performed, but there's more work.
Is there more toil? Let me remember thee what thou hast promised.
How now? What is't thou canst demand?
Liberty?
My liberty!
Indeed!
Oh, thank God!
Thy liberty?
Nay, this most of all I will not grant.
That's not her line.
That's not her line.
Is it? What's going on?
But thou assured my freedom, didn't thou?
I never said how dearly I hold thee. My habit's been to keep my soul well draped. Most loyal spirit, companion, and friend, is acting in my service not replete with excitement, amusement, and delight?
Of course, mistress. Most truly, it is so.
Mr. Keat, they're well-script! It's magical.
Then why, I pray you, wish you to be free?
Excitement ages quickly. And I fear if we set out in search of new, fun, you'll tire of me. And, then I'll be alone.
I have thee in my grasp. I will not bend.
I will not bend.
I will not see thee flying forth alone. The envy would be more than I could bear.
So come with me. Is that not in thy power?
Spirit, take my hands. Most faithful friend, for but a little longer I beseech.
Oh my God!
Continue in thy service to my schemes. And when they are complete, I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world are mere prologue. I'll seek to make thy happiness so great that e'en the name of liberty's forgot. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish?
Say yes!
Say yes!
Yes, I am most pleased.
Your duty, done for now. So go forth hence with haste. I've work to do.
Oh my God.
Thanks, Chloe.
Well done. An admirable effort. And the ending, absolutely transformative. I am...
I'm humbled.
Humbled.
I am giddy with smiles. No problem.
What the hell just happened? Was that real?
Shake it off. Come on. We'll visit Caliban, my slave.
Tis a villain, sir. I do not love to look on.
He does make our fire, fetch in our wood. What ho! Slave! Caliban! Come forth, I say!
On! As wicked do as e'er my mother brushed.
Thou poisonous slave, got by the devil himself. Filth as thou art, I have lodged thee in mine own cell, till thou didst seek to violate the honor of my child.
Jessica, a freak show.
Shit.
He's crying.
Fetch us in fuel, and be quick. So, slave, hence.
Fuck you.
I knew he would say that! Does he ever not say fuck you?
Where should this music be? In the air? Or the earth? Oh, thank God.
This play is super intense.
What is it? A spirit? It carries a brave form, but it is a spirit.
No, wench. It eats and sleeps and hath such senses as we have.
I will resist such entertainment.
Put thy sword up, traitor!
Do you love me?
O heaven, O earth, bear witness to this sound. I, beyond all limit of what else in the world, do love, prize, honor you.
His tears run down his beard like winter's drops from eaves of reeds.
Go release them, Ariel. My charms I'll break. Their senses I'll restore, and they shall be themselves. Now my charms are all overthrown, and what strength I have's mine own. Pray, release me from my bands, with the help of your good hands.
grateful. No.
You're so dead.
Yeah?
How dead? Hella dead.
Hella dead. There's that woman again. Well. Wonder who the, why that woman keeps showing up. Wonder who she is and why she keeps showing up at the place.
Oh my god, Keaton's face behind you when you walked on stage? I was shitting myself. He was shitting himself. That dude.
Copyright! Oh god. These last couple of parts have been getting copyrighted like shit. Like a dream come true, I'll say. But you know what? It's all for the experience and under the money. And follow you back
home. Tell me you can. My dear, what if I told you that the entire fate of our production rests upon your slender shoulders. I've never had an experience like that on stage. Yeah, right? You were... No, you. Like, seriously. I love nights after a show. Is it always like this? Oh, totally. It's such a high. No more nerves, just the adrenaline.
It's such a high. No more nerves.
So, first timer, are you proud of yourself?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I feel really
awesome.
If you told me this morning I'd be this happy tonight. You've gone through so much shit today. Right now's pretty good. Okay, the whole show was good. I admit it. Yeah. It was magical.
Her hand. Oh, I'll tell you what, if I get to kiss her, I'll be so excited. Oh my god, if I get to kiss Rachel, I'll be more than excited. I'm yawning.
Let's leave.
Please,
for real. For real.
For
you
real,
said
huh?
You wanted to skip town and never look back. Like I said last night, let's do it. I know. I've been thinking about that all day. But that was... Don't say it was just a crazy thought. You mean it. I can tell. You want this. Yeah, but like...
Yeah, but like eventually...
Eventually. Let's go now.
Now.
Didn't we already agree on stage? We can't just...
Now?
Why not?
What about money?
What about money? I thought you were a high-rolling criminal now.
Give the money
I
away.
I collected the money Frank wanted, but then I gave it to that asshole, Damon. So, I didn't get a cut like Frank promised. You did what you had to do to keep Drew safe. Still, that whole situation was so messed up.
Oh,
we'll figure it out, Chloe.
Okay.
I've got more than enough to start us out. I always get birthday money from my dad. Or should I say, hush money.
Okay.
Any more questions?
What about middle of nowhere?
How far could we possibly get without a car?
I thought you were fixing that truck in the junkyard.
I was just seeing if I could.
I was just seeing if I could.
Can you or can't you?
Definitely.
Yeah. I can. That's hot.
In other words, we've got transportation covered.
She is literally crushing on me.
I know our parents have been shitty, but we can't just leave them.
That doesn't sound like Chloe Price.
Your mom needs
Wouldn't it hurt your mom? She doesn't deserve that, right?
I don't deserve to live in the middle of my parents' mistakes.
Right. Of course you don't.
Right, of course you don't. Okay, fine, you win.
Fine then, drama queen. Where are we going?
You win, drama queen.
You tell me. What uniquely twisted location does Chloe Price plus Rachel Amber equal?
Ooh.
How about the open road?
I'm feeling like an indefinitely long road trip.
That sounds like the greatest idea anyone's ever thought of. You and me driving down the coast, filling up our truck with hilarious souvenirs, and every night we'll find a different beach to walk on. And one day you'll be at a gas station fixing the brakes, and some guy with no shirt on will come up.
Yeah, okay.
He'll be like, "That's so hot that you know about cars." And I'll say, "Back off. She's with me."
You're full of shit.
You're full of shit.
I love this time of night. Don't you just feel like everything's possible?
Oh, this life that she's describing.
Rachel,
stop.
Stop. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
For fuck's sake! I've never been more serious in my life. Chloe, what would it take to convince you?
Ah! I get to kiss her! Yes!
How about,
Oh my god.
Is that convincing enough?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I actually make it out. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is amazing.
Holy shit. Right? What is this stuff?
Wow. That's amazing. I actually got to kiss Rachel. Oh my god.
It's a sign. I think we should leave tonight.
I actually got to kiss Rachel.
If you want to, I'm ready. Let's go sneak some clothes and stuff from my house. And then, we'll get the hell out of Arcadia Bay.
I actually got to kiss Rachel Amber.
That sounds perfect.
Talk about amazing. Literally, talk about amazing. I actually got to kiss Rachel. Wow. that is amazing. Whoa. She lives in a fancy house. Holy shit, that was amazing. That just made my night. This is right now, it's 3:19 in the morning as I'm recording this, and that just made my morning. I got to kiss Rachel Amber. I got to kiss Rachel Amber. I got to kiss Rachel Amber. Yeah! Oh, that's amazing. Oh, that's amazing. I'm excited. Get the hell out of here, Rachel. Hey, she's got the bullet. She's got the bullet. Classic Lois got the bullet. She just needs the blue hair.
Oh, you're home.
Oh, shit. Tried to sneak out and
Rose,
do it.
Rachel's home.
Hoping he was in his office.
And she brought her new friend.
Our star returns. You're just in time. Dinner's almost ready.
Shit.
Chloe, okay, well, was it?
It was.
It was, but that was before I was expelled. Now it's that girl who used to go here. What was her name again? All one word.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to bring up any sore subjects.
Who's sore?
Rachel, honey, you were resplendent tonight.
Thanks.
Resplendent.
Chloe, you must join us for dinner tonight.
She must? I must?
Of course.
I made chicken a la king. I'm sure you both acted up quite the appetite.
I was just leaving.
Thanks, but I was just gonna stop in for a sec and then bounce.
Oh, did you have other dinner plans?
Dinner plans? I always thought dinner was something that just sorta happens.
Chloe, I know we didn't exactly meet each other at our best this morning, but with you and Rachel becoming such fast friends, I insist you join us for dinner.
I insist
Don't you
agree,
join
Rachel?
Us
for dinner. Don't
yes,
you agree, Rachel?
Of course. Yes. Chloe,
of course, Chloe,
would you join,
would
us,
you
for
join
dinner?
Us for dinner?
Please. Of course.
Great. I just need to wash off.
Wash up, then I'll, be,
then
right
I'll
down.
Be right down.
Don't be long. In meantime, perhaps you can help me with the
oh,
table.
Oh shit.
Sure thing,
Mrs.
Sure
thing,
Mrs.
Amber.
Amber.
Okay, I'm gonna go pack. After dinner, we can make our break. You cool down here?
Totally.
Your parents
love
me.
They're good at coming off that way, but don't let your guard down. And